Whether your pet is furry, feathered, slimy, walks, crawls, jumps, or swims, it's time for the Pet Project. With your host, Tammy Trujillo, we'll tell you all about your pet's wants and desires. So stay, sit, and enjoy the Pet Project. And now, your pet-loving host, Tammy Trujillo.
Welcome on into the Pet Project. A very different, a very special show today. We're coming to you semi-live from Long Beach, a very special event going on down here in Long Beach. It's the Bulldog Beauty Contest and National Mutt Show, live at Marine Stadium here in Long Beach. And I'm Alan Bailey. Tammy Trujillo will be in just a few moments. She actually left this party early to get to the studio in, you know, L.A. traffic. It's L.A., man. So, very special show. We're going to have a lot of the contest winners and nominees up on the show a little bit later on during the next 2 hours. Contests like, you had the English Bulldog Beauty Contest. You had the Senior Dog Pageant, Cutest Dog, Ugliest Dog, if there is such a thing, the French Dog Beauty Pageant, the Pug Pageant, and the National Mutt Show, which is just starting to kick off here. Coming up later on in this very special edition of the Pet Project, Best in Show, we're going to have the Chihuahua Beauty Contest that we're going to be covering, the Small Dog Pageant, Large Dog Pageant, and the Pit Bull Pageant. All will be coming up in the next 2 hours. Plus, that's not it. We're not just going to be talking about this pageant. We're also going to be heading out to L.A. County, and more specifically, out to Downey, to talk to Captain Aaron Reyes from the Los Angeles Animal Control Center. And he's going to talk to us about a very special event going on today, both at the Downey Animal Care Center and the Carson Animal Care Center in Gardena. And you can find your forever Valentine's Day friend today. Plus, we're also going to be talking to Martine Collette about the Wildlife Way Station and to give us an update as to what's going on out there. We know that Santa's been down there. Literally, the man who's calling himself Santa, who's helping out with a number of things, we're going to be talking about that. Plus, we're going to be talking to a number of the people out here at the pageant, as here in Long Beach, it's a little cloudy, not that typical Southern California day, but you know what? The sun is peeking through these clouds, I can't even talk, I'm so excited here. But the sun is starting to come out a little bit here in Long Beach, and there's dogs plenty, whether they're big dogs, small dogs, or little teeny dogs like Butterfly and Reins, the Chihuanista, who's on hand with us today here in Long Beach. Tammy Trujillo should be in a few minutes. But something I want to talk about for a second is these dogs. They're so amazing, these animals down here. I have yet to see a bad-looking dog down here. I don't know how they're going to judge the ugliest competition. I don't think it can be done. There's big dogs, there's small dogs, dogs of all sizes out here. There's media press out here. We're out here going live. It's just a wild show, and it's just going to get wilder. Yeah, if that's even possible. We're going to have a number of the contestants here in the booth talking to us. And if you're in the Long Beach area, come on down. Again, we're out here at Marine Stadium in Long Beach on Apollo Way here in Long Beach, and we're going to be here till about 3 o'clock when the last pageant ends, and coincidentally, we get off the air here. So come on by. Stop on by and just check out some of the cool things that are going on. Now, I want to talk to you about something cool that is coming up later on in this show. A number of different people from the competition are going to be stopping by and talking to us about their dogs. What makes them so cool? What makes your dogs... You know there's one or two things. There's a number of things that make every dog special, whether they're likes, dislikes, their little quirks and little things that those dogs do that we can relate to. And there's an old saying that sometimes the dog somewhat resembles the master. Well, that happens too sometimes, but not always. But there's a belief that when a dog is hanging out with a human long enough and bees with them for a number of years, that the dog actually starts to take on a number of the traits that the human exhibits. So you do become more like your dog as your dog gets older, or vice versa. Now, when we come back, Tammy will be back here on the air with us. We're going to check in with me here out in Long Beach, and we're going to talk to some of the winners, including the English Bulldog Beauty Contest winner. This is The Pet Project, right here on CRN, Digital Talk Radio.
CRN travelers, relax at the beautiful Fountain Grove Inn and Conference Center in Santa Rosa, California. Come to quality and come to luxury. Experience the newly renovated guest rooms. They're generously sized and they're decorated in the Tuscan tradition. They have great, incredible pillow top mattresses, luxurious linens, and down-filled comforters. The Fountain Grove Inn also offers complimentary Wi-Fi and internet access. There's warm cookies and coffee every evening in the hotel lobby, and you can visit the newly remodeled Equus restaurant and Equus